what is the IPR? So if we will see, so IPR here, it is an intellectual, so this is intellectual property, like the property which is coming from our human intellect. So it is a collection of creative ideas, expression of human mind that have a commercial or monetary value and protectable from imitation and infringement. So IPR is a right which is given to the owner of IP so that his IP is protected and nobody else can copy, infringe it. So IPR is a general term which covers trademark, trade secret, geographical indications, then copyright, then patent. And patent we cover here in three forms, like utility patent, design patent and the plant patent. So utility patent is for the most of the patent which we cover, design patent is for the designs, and plant patent is for newly invented strains, asexually reproduced plant, which is the human intervention is there. Next slide. So this is a web of the IPR in which we mostly people are confused like what is IP, IP is only patent. So this is not like, the slight purpose is here, like IPR is covering circuit designs, trade secret, patent, geographical indication, trademark, design right and copyright. So whole of this tree, all the branches, so this makes IPR in central term.